You read the play Waiting for Godot by Samuel Beckett.
Yeah. It's a great song.
Most people have not read it, so don't feel bad. But I had to read it because I was a literature major in college. And it's a play about two guys, and the whole time they're on stage, they're waiting for a man to come, and he never shows up. His name is Godot. He doesn't exist, in fact.
Freaking out when I say that.
There we go.
Waiting for
Kevin lost a tooth, now he started school. I got a brand new 8-month-old baby girl. I sound like a housewife. Hey, Michelle, I think I'm a housewife. Hey, girl, what's it like to be in New York? New York City, imagine that. Tell me, what's it like to be a skateboard punk rocker? A Leroy says, send a picture. A Leroy says, hello. A Leroy says, oh, keep on a rockin', girl. Yeah, keep on a rockin'. Hey, Shell, you know it's kind of funny. Texas always seems so big, but you know you're in the largest state in the Union.
Such a big deal. Me, I've been here plenty and I haven't seen a good